The U.S. is hitting so-called Islamic State, ISIS, harder than ever, President Barack Obama has said in a speech at the Pentagon. More airstrikes were launched against the group in November than in any previous month, he said. In recent weeks, the U.S.-led coalition has killed a number of its leaders and attacked oil facilities it controlled. Mr. Obama has been seeking to reassure the public following an attack in California that killed 14 people. The two suspects were a radicalized Muslim couple who struck weeks after the killing of 130 people by Islamist gunmen in Paris. Around 9,000 airstrikes had been launched against the group since the start of the campaign in the summer of 2014. On Thursday, he will visit the National Counterterrorism Center in Virginia, where he is also expected to speak. The National Security Council, NSC, held a rare outside of the White House meeting at the Pentagon ahead of Mr. Obama's remarks. The marquee visits come about a week after Mr. Obama gave a major televised address to reassure the public of his strategy and to warn against anti-Muslim sentiment in the U.S. In recent weeks, U.S. fears of a terror attack have swelled, with about 70% of Americans saying the risk of an attack in the U.S. is at least somewhat high. Just before the Thanksgiving holiday in November, Mr. Obama delivered a speech saying that there was no specific or credible threat of a terrorist attack in the U.S.